On Monday, we have to set goals for the whole week, and we have to sign up for workshops.
We choose like what we're going to do for the day and why we want to do it. And then for the rest of the day, we act on it. And then in period 8, we reflect on it and like what we could have done better.
We can go to any teacher. We can go in any classroom. The halls are also just classrooms.
They actually have signs outside, and it shows like the teacher and like what they're good at. If we ever needed help with something, we could just have a one-on-one conference with our teacher.
We write our own evaluation of learning. So we write what we could improve on and what we think went well in that unit.
Now, just the idea of having teachers plan my day for me, it just seems completely foreign.
We're learning the way we're learning because it's way more getting you ready for the future.